got a bite.
A scuffer.
Which tunnel?
Should check this way.
Huh?
Not bad. No thanks.
Of Hades.
Going back. A moment's rest. Lots of coin there. What is this stuff? Not poisoned at the moment, thanks. Hey, a satyr sack already.
Look, man, I am feeling generous right now, know what I mean? And so he's something extra potent for you. Ought to keep you going for a while longer than you're used to there.
An exchange. How about another? That's something.
Thank you.
tasty, sort of.
What else?
What is this stuff?
Snake stones.
Anything I need. Poisoned at the moment, thanks. Tasty.
Let them try it, Doctor.
Should be able to get back through here. Oh, Cerberus. Things. No thanks. Good enough to eat. Powered up. Back I go. Cheers, mate. The power of the gods.
Zagreus once more offers to Cerberus one of his favorite sacks.
Bye for now, boy.
No matter how many times you try, your stubbornness shall get you nowhere with me.
fury of Olympus.
You and your relatives. Ungrateful child. I would expect such treatment from my brothers, but from you. Enough of this.
Father.
You blasted little.
Get off me!
You that I would, Father. And I'm going to. Goodbye.
Wait. Wait, just... If you find her... If you somehow find her... Tell her something for me. Tell her Cerberus is doing very well.
What? Wait, I don't think I owe you any favors here. Now answer me one question, and I'll give it some thought. How's that?
I know your question, boy. But ask it anyway.
Persephone. My mother. Why did she leave?
I... Yes. There is no escape.
Goodbye, Father. Varatha shuddered just now. I made it. Beyond the frozen overlook, await the first glimpse of the sun to your left, and onward through the cold. Sure hope this works, Nix.
Surface, windswept, racked by freezing cold, nonetheless instills within the prince a sense of awe and the sublime, for it is unlike anything that he has seen.
It's beautiful. Thing. That's the sun. Is this? It can't.
Who's there?
Hello?
Hello indeed. Pray, who might you be wandering all the way out here? You're trespassing on private property, you know. Speak up.
You must be Persephone. My name is Zagreus, and I think I might be your son.
What? How dare! Get out of here! Get out, or I shall make you! Out with you!
No, so then you are her. I don't care if you hate me, but I'm not leaving until I get some answers. I never even knew you existed. Why did you leave me?
You died. You died. Those burning feet, they sputtered out when you were born. But now you're standing here before me. How?
I died? What, you mean permanently died? But I'm alive. Oh, gods. You never even knew I existed, either.
Alive. Zagreus, he even kept your name. You live. How can this be? You live. You live. Oh, the cruel fates. My son.
Mother. In short, I beat him, finally, though he did everything he could to prevent our meeting here like this. But there's something he wanted me to tell you in the end. He said to tell you Cerberus is doing very well.
Ah, he told you that, did he? That's good. That's good. Though, tell me something, Zagreus. How is it that you found me? To have journeyed all this way, I scarce believe it. Zagreus?
Oh, it's... guess I'm just a little tired, that's all. Not accustomed to the weather, as I think you call it.
No. No, that isn't it. It's that you cannot stay here. You can't stay here.
Really, you're kicking me out. Why?
The fates are cruel, Zagreus. You're bound to that place. Same as your father. So they would have us say goodbye, for now. My heart soars knowing you live. But then it breaks that our time together was so brief.
No, I can come back. I can come back. Now that I found you, maybe he'll just let me come back.
You tell him I demand it. And I demand he also tell me how come he, or for that matter, Nyx, never sent notice that you lived. Olympus is all rife with schemers. But I was so naive to think that they were different.
I'll tell him. I'll tell him. I feel awful. I have to go.
The Styx shall take you then. Oh, Zagreus. Farewell, my son. Won't you come back to me? When you are able, please. Come back. I shall be waiting here. However long it takes.
However long it takes. Can't hold on.
Mother, I have to get back there.